Hello crafters, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Altea and this is Hooked on Yarn. For this project, I used a 3mm hook, 2 balls of yarn for each color for my swirly vanilla chocolate ice cream, some light brown for my cone, some stuffing, scissors, and a yarn needle. I started off by making a slip knot. I will now chain 4 and then join my last chain to my first chain with a slip stitch. Chaining 1 and I will start working through the middle of my chain ring, adding the 4 balls of yarn to make my swirl by alternating the colors. Single crochet twice and use a stitch marker to hold the loop. Use a distinctive marker for your first color, as this will show you where is the beginning of your work. Join the brown, make a slip stitch. Chain 1. Single crochet twice. Use a marker and join another white and brown in the same way. Once all yarns are joined, you will have the beginning of your swirl. Remove your first marker and single crochet twice in the same stitch of the first chain in your next color. Repeating this twice, and reattach the marker. Move on to the next color. Two single crochets in the next two white spaces. And reattach the marker. Until all colors are done. Back to the first marker, I will now single crochet in my first and two single crochets in the next. Repeating this twice for each color. Now, single crochet 6 in each color. repeat this round 4 times. Single crochet 2 together and single crochet in the next. Repeat this twice for each color. Single crochet 4 times in each color and repeat it to make 2 rounds. For the frill, I use the front loops of a chain. I will single crochet and half double crochet in the first space. I will do 2 double crochets in the next space. And the half double crochet and the single crochet in the third space. I will then slip stitch and repeat this all over. move to the next color and repeat this pattern. I now have 4 frills for my ice cream. To make the cone, I will join the light brown using the back loops. Single crochet 5 for each color. Slip stitch to join and chain 1. Next round we will start decreasing. Single crochet in the first 2, then single crochet 2 together. Slip stitch and chain 1. Next round I will single crochet in each all around for 3 rounds total. Next round, I will decrease once again. Slip stitch, chain 1, single crochet once and single crochet 2 in the next. Repeat until you reach the marker. For my next round, I will single crochet in each for 3 rounds once again. Once the single crochet rounds are done, it is time to stuff our ice cream cone. To close off our cone, I will single crochet 2 together in the next round. Slip stitch, chain 1, single crochet once in each for this round. And our last round would be to single crochet 2 together once again. cut the yarn and pull close. Grab a yarn needle and fasten it off. I hope you liked this video. Let me know in the comments down below if you found it helpful. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. This will hugely support and motivate me to create more videos for you. Thanks for watching. Bye guys!